Now we're going to slow down a little with the Friendless Blues. This is one of the saddest blues tunes that you've heard. It was written by that famous W.C. Handy in 1926, 12 years after he wrote his best-known composition, the St. Louis Blues. Here is the Friendless Blues.
Thank you.